Since being selected in the second round of the NFL draft by New Orleans in 2015, linebacker Haolikikaha has become a big-time fan favorite in the Big Easy. And that's despite having missed all of his second season recovering from a torn ACL. But as Sam Spangler tells us, number 44's comeback comes from all angles, both physically and mentally.
Judo is something that was my first love, I guess. It's the discipline, it's the camaraderie, the teamwork, and at the same time, it's an individual sport, so you get to reap the benefits for all the hard work you put in.
Haole's first love was originally an afterthought. When he began playing football for Kahuku back in 2006, team rules required playing two different sports. Then head coach Reggie Torres recommended Kikaha head to become a judoka under Sensei Ray Imada. The goal? Help with hip flexibility.
He was pretty much a natural athlete, and like Coach Reggie had mentioned to me that, you know, he really wanted to see him get loosened up a bit. So the things that I projected in trying to teach him as far as techniques that he would work on were basically a lot of hip techniques so that he could get his legs and hips a little looser.
I've been using certain techniques over the years that, you know, my sensei taught me when I was young, and it translated over to the field.
Kikaha fit right in as a martial artist, learning a flexibility in his approach to life. Humble and hardworking, Haole became a junior national and OIA champion by his junior year. Now, despite the success, what made Kikaha a special judoka was his approach to his craft, the continual journey to self-perfection and helping others.
It's not like he's only at athletics, and he liked judo because he went beyond athletics. In a way, that's basically how he is.
While on Oahu for just a few days this winter, Haole made it a point to stop by Imada's dojo at Castle High School to train and speak with young judoka. There, the world-class athlete was honored with a promotion to black belt. As much for his growth as judoka in everyday life, as being a competitor.
I said, well, you know, you're an outstanding example of what a judoka should be anyway. And that's why I decided to promote him, the fact that he's a role model that, you know, the kids need.
The youth are innocent and they deserve positive direction. And I feel like, you know, as many people that attempt to do that as possible will create an environment for, you know, a better future, I think, and I want to be a part of that.
Try to take it all in stride, but when the day is getting dark.
Now, Haole's once again leaning on his training. After undergoing his third reconstructive ACL surgery, his courage has never wavered.
Everything keeps getting easier. I'm confident in my recovery and rehab. 10 times better, 10 times stronger. The surgeon this time was amazing. Anyway, I'm ready to move on and, you know, keep getting better with my life and career.
Although football might be Haole's second love in sports, it's allowed him to thank, honor, and appreciate his family. Kikaha just bought his mom, Dawn, a house this offseason, a promise he made to never give up on football, as she never gave up on raising him as a single mom.
My number one goal was to take care of my family and for me to just go out and play a game and be able to put a roof over my mom's head is something that, you know, kept me going for a long time and still does.
Today is a new-